you were 17. And I had missed the years that should have fallen in between. I was overwhelmed by the relentless, crashing waves of time. But if I could have my time again, and a great